In Coraline's, we have my new flat. There are 21 windows and 14 doors. 13 of the doors open and closed, but one is locked until the day she finds the way to get in. When she unlocks it, she goes through a big blue tube. When she finds a passage through another door, she realizes that the flat looks just like her own house. When she looks around, everything looks strange. Then she hears a sizzle coming from the kitchen. When she enters, she thinks she sees her mom. But when she turned around, it was a woman that looked just like her, but with button eyes. Then the woman introduced Coraline to the flat. Then when Coraline gets spoiled, she thinks everything is so fantastic until the day she wants to go back home to her family and gives her other mother an attitude. Then the woman grabs her and shoves her behind a mirror. She says, "You need to learn your manners and be a loving daughter." When that happens, Coraline is stuck behind the mirror. Then she meets three lost souls. The three lost souls ask her mama quest to save them, and they want her to get out of this. Now Coraline has something to do. Will she make it? To find out more, read Coraline by Neil Gaiman.